everyone, welcome back to my channel, welcome back to another vlog. I hope you all are doing well. So today's video is based on about Maybelline Fit Me foundation. So I have two shades. First one is 128 warm nude and the second one is 220. So this is gonna be a detailed review about this foundation. The brand claim it's a matte plus poreless liquid foundation. This is a tube bottle of this. This also has a glass bottle. So the tube version of the foundation has 6 shades and the glass bottle of foundation has 18 shades. I do not have anything on my hand. So this is the shade of 220. I hope you guys can see it properly. This is a very liquidy foundation, I can say it. You can see the coverage of it. It's a good coverage foundation, not a very good coverage, but it's a medium to good coverage foundation. I hope you guys can see this difference between my both hands. Foundation is particularly suited for normal to oily skin people, and it's a great foundation for oily skin because I have a oily skin and I can assure it about this, and it lasts 5 to 6 hours easily. So now we are doing water test. So I just washed my hand and this is the cotton ball. I just dab into this and nothing is washed off. But if you rub this, it washed off very easily. So in my opinion, it's a very good foundation and budget friendly foundation for beginners. So you guys can go for it. And this is all we had for today's video. I hope you guys like this video, and if you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe my channel. I see you again.